How do you feel?
What is that?
It's your lip. And your chin? Okay, just don't play around too much. You got a lot of gauze in there. Just keep your mouth shut. And... What? It's okay. You want what? Phone? Okay. It's your lip. Oh, you need to just relax. And if you feel sick to your stomach, we need to get the Jell-O in you. Yes. Why are you so argumentative? It's your lip. See? I told you. Stop playing with it. Listen, you need to leave your mouth alone because you have gauze in there. Stop it. Stop it.
I don't call somebody.
Don't call anybody.
I don't call somebody.
Don't call anybody.
Why?
Because nobody can understand you anyway.
Bailey
is on her little vacation. She doesn't want to talk to you right now.
I don't say hi to Bailey.
Bailey doesn't want to talk to you right now because she can't understand you.
What do you mean? I don't talk to Bailey.
Nice to you?
Yeah.
Are all of your friends nice to you?
No.
Who's mean to you?
Connor.
Connor's mean to you? Connor makes you cry. Cole makes you cry? Why does Cole make you cry?
Because
he what? He doesn't have any friends?
I don't have
friends. You have lots of friends. I'm your friend.
You're my only friend.
I'm not your only friend. You have other friends. Don't call anybody because they can't understand you.
I'm calling.
What is that?
I'm calling Bailey.
You're calling Bailey?
Yeah. Not answering.
She's on vacation.
She's not answering me. I'm texting Carver.
Why don't you just put your phone down and you can talk to all of these people later? I believe you though. I mean, I hope that's what it says.
I said it to Connor.
Okay.
Because I want to talk to Bailey. I want to talk to her. I got Snapchat and say, let me talk to Bailey. Okay?
Okay.
wet.
It's wet because you were drooling.
I'll do that.
You were.
Is that a song on? I will sing a song.
Okay.
After I FaceTime. I can do that. Why do that?
You don't need to be FaceTiming.
Everyone's on vacation.
Everyone's on vacation, that's right.
No. I'm not.
You're not.
I'm gonna...
Well, you sort of are. This is your vacation.
I'm gonna FaceTime Tina.
You probably shouldn't FaceTime your teacher.
I'm gonna FaceTime her. I'm gonna tell her that I love her. Why isn't Connor FaceTiming back?
It's because he's on vacation.
No, he's not.
Is he home?
No. He's at my house.
He's at whose house?
My house.
He's not at your house.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. Connor's at my house. Oh, the guards are perfect.
They're all perfect?
Yeah, they are. Look at them. I'm talking to Ophelia. Oh.
Connor was mean to you. Mm-hmm. Is he the meanest?
Yeah. Don't lie.
I thought you said Josh was mean to you.
Yeah, he's mean to me too. I was mean to me. Ryan LaVoy is mean to me too.
Who?
Ryan LaVoy.
Ryan LaVoy?
Yeah.
At all times.
even then?
Yes, I think it's only fair.
So it's either all or nothing.
That's right.
Oh. What if I got my nipples removed?
Then you would be nippleless.
Because they're ugly.
Well, I wouldn't know, but...
Nipples are ugly, period. They're gross.
So you just don't like all nipples?
I don't like nipples. They're weird. Oh, that's a nice car. Are we almost home?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my ice cream?
I have to go to the store and get it.
Go to the store and get it!
I'm not taking you.
Why?
I wonder. When you watch this video back, you'll understand.
No. I know. I feel good.
Oh, I know you feel good.
I feel good, man. You know what? I could go to prom right now.
Prom?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. I dance my butt off.
Dance your butt off?
Yeah, with my date.
Who's your date?
A hot guy.
A hot guy?
Yeah.
What's his name?
I don't know yet. Who do you like, Mom?
Who do I like?
Yeah.
I like, you know, that guy called Dad?
Nah. He's him.
Yeah, he's him.
Who I like?
I don't know who you like. I don't think we better go there right now either.
I don't think I like anyone.
No?
I don't need any.
Everyone's mean to you?
Yeah, I don't think so. Annoying.
Okay, we're home. Say goodbye.